toga. Good toga. Can't get much better than sight fishing toga, can you? Hey? I just seen him and flicked it under the tree. Hey? Oh, then he's just been taken by a catfish as I've dropped that one.
That's
classic. Isn't that annoying? So I dropped the toga as the toga went and escaped. The caddy comes in. Of course, he doesn't come off, does he? This toga is not hooked, then he won't let go of it. Like, I mean, I've got it all on video. He was so hungry. There he goes again. He just won't hook it. There we go. Sight casted. My day's complete, nearly. Tarpon and two toga. They're hungry here, Sue. How'd you put a spinnerbait on?
Yeah.
Well done. Nice, well done, Bob. Bit of chaos. Got some new toga country. It's just ridiculous. I'm on. All I was trying to do is get my lure, eh? Funny looking catfish. How's the big caddies that follow them? It's like they're trying to get the food out of their mouth. Look at this one.
Yeah, see how they're bigger? They're bigger in the middle?
Yeah. We swallowed it too.
Nice fish.
That is a nice toga. Here we go, look. He's got him now.
He's got one.
Ah!
That looks like a catfish, that one.
It's not a catfish.
No. The heads are wider on catfish. Looks sharky.
Oh, big fish!
Which one?
Oh, there's one just here. Ah, big fish there.
Where? Oh, yeah.
That was a good fish you just had. This one? I don't think so. Look at him, there he is. You got him. Look at the size of these things now. Oh, he's behind you. Yeah. Might get down. He's a good fish too, Sue. Yeah. Yeah. Jeez, they're swallowing that.
But the potential.
Splash in the face.